even think he was going to invade Ukraine. I didn't think that he would disrupt his whole country the way he has, for, as you said, for what? Nothing. So now it shows me that he may be mentally ill. And if he is, then we got a problem, because this guy could do nukes or anything else. And I think the reality is that most Americans would say, all right, it's not worth it. Let him have Ukraine if it means we don't have to deal with nuclear warfare. I think most Americans would say that.